Hello, everybody. So I found out that this island is a lot larger than what I thought it was, and there's a bunch of chests all over the place where you can get some free coin, which is pretty cool. Like over here, there's some places. Get some sheep up here. There's a chest up there with some. All of these chests are 50 emeralds. But it's pretty nice. Some free loot. Let's check out some random artifacts. Boots of Swiftness. 240. Equipment. I don't want Soul Robe. Ram Armor. Hunting Bow. Check these out. Not good. Maybe good. Thorns and Fire Trail. It says Thorns and Fire Trail. Extra souls gathered. Okay, so on a hunt for the secret location, some of them I show up, some of them don't. I know Highblock Halls, there's one that will always show up. 51. Let's go on 51. There was an update. The new island DLC areas unlocked, and so are these some secret areas. Been trying to find them. Went to through two previous locations, couldn't find them. They don't appear at the time. Some of these you gotta like at the desert temple, you gotta do it multiple times in order for it to possibly appear, as there's a small chance. Okay, Underhaul. What's over here, though? Let's see. Now there should be the secret area somewhere over here. I think this is a new guy. Slow, so it makes you kind of an easy target, but if you get distracted, push. Okay, this is the secret location. Let's grab this. Level unlocked, Underhaul. Huh. I don't understand. I guess that was, Huh. Wow, that wasn't what I thought it was going to be. The secret area unlocked, but Let's see. Well, maybe once I get further ahead, something will happen. Nothing. Okay, so I picked up something and location unlocked. Oh, I may have to complete this and then go to the new location through the map screen. Let's see if that's the case. Nice. I will not deny that. Now let's get over there. Okay. You wanna block me in? Give me a bow. Okay. here. Our shield is not good if it can be broken with some arrows. Good, some bread. Need some regeneration. Okay. Finally fighting some zombies and stuff again. You all will fall by my hand. Sweet, another level. The zombies aren't too hard. The walk's so slow, you can just, just walk your way out of their range and then strike them. Let's see. Looks like we gotta go this way. We need a key. Where is our key? Okay. Looks like there's somewhere back here we gotta go to. Travel. Okay, we can go down a well. I wonder if this is new. Maybe not. Stupid evoker. Why can't I summon angels that attack people? What's over here? Let's take a quick gander. Nothing. Man, you got a ton of chefs in your kitchen. Too many cooks in the kitchen, in my opinion. Missed. Okay, let's go up here and get this, then go back down. More than let me smash. Because I gotta go back here and smash this last one. I wanna go way back here and see what's back this way first. Before I get too far ahead of myself. Oh, wrong way. Oh, I see. Interesting. Okay, well, let's finish up destroying this party. Because who doesn't enjoy crashing a good party? Too late. You're dead. Okay, I'm about dead. Let's go get this food that's back here. Where'd you go, food? Ah, oh, don't tell me it vanished. Okay, well. Oh, I missed. I'm stuck. Okay, I am going to die if I'm not more careful. Okay, come on. Good enough. Ooh. Power bow. Definitely will take that. This. Oh, something just fell off. Why? Okay, that's not fair. Oops. I definitely will try taking you. No. That was dumb. But looks like that may have been the only way to actually get back up there. Oops. Thank you. definitely need to heal up. This little soul amulet thing, it's just not giving me enough. I'm not getting enough souls, like, actually fill it up. Let's see. Let's try this. Oh, wait, no. Okay, so now we got Flaming Quiver. Not bad. Seems like you get a lot more with that compared to the slow arrows, but... it's a longer cooldown. Not gonna be hard. Okay. Okay, let's get rid of the enchanter. Sweet, sweet, another level. Keep that there. Okay. Sweet. Oh, felt like it was never gonna end. Okay, sweet, sweet, sweet victory. Ooh, 10,000 damage taken. Light feather, you're lame. Salvage, let's see, 54. Power bow, question. Let's see, multi-shot, bonus shot, supercharge, and gravity and tempo. Two radiances. Interesting. Rapid crossbow. Fire more rapidly than those that came before, but it doesn't shoot three at once. Don't want it. Can get rid of that one. Hunting bow. Get rid of you. Lifesteal. May keep that. Deflect. Maybe not. Maybe. Now let's see. Oh, we got it unlocked. Okay. I'm gonna end this here. We'll do Underhaul next, and see what kind of trouble we can get ourselves into.